Хорошие дела, наверное, начинаются с простых истин, с любви к своему городу, к своей стране, ее жителям. Ну и, наверное, конечно же, к своей профессии. Если ты в четвертом поколении продолжаешь профессиональные традиции своей семьи и живешь в таком замечательном городе, как Санкт-Петербург, то рано или поздно тебе захочется сделать что-то очень красивое, необычайно достойное этого города.
Gefällt die Ausstellung super gut. Es ist alles sehr bunt, breit gefächert und auf einem sehr hohen Niveau. Конечно.
I wish that they would all focus on just giving back to their clients and just giving back to their fellow workers. And also, I would like to think that the younger stylists that are coming up, it's not just about the haircut, it's about servicing people. Nevsky Berigat.
Queridos amigos, mi nombre es Alberto, soy el gitano, estoy felicísimo de estar en San Petersburgo, una de las mejores ferias que tiene Rusia. Realmente es un honor y un placer poder estar con todos ustedes. Gracias. Y te explico el porqué. Nada más parecido a un latino que el ruso. El ruso es una persona muy cálida y capta mucho visualmente. Cuando yo trabajo con las manos o hago un corte, el ruso está muy atento al trabajo que yo hago. Para mí es un placer porque me lo demuestran con su calidez y con su aplauso. A mí me parece que en estos momentos puedo decirte con propiedad, ya que tengo 12 viajes a Rusia, de que es la mejor feria que tienen los rusos. Me parece que año a año crece y me da la sensación a mí de que va a ser, ya es, lejos, la número uno de todo Rusia. Festival Nevsky Berigat. Gracias, San Petersburgo. I love you, te quiero. ¡Mua!
Association with this event and this exhibition is, like we've said, in the last sort of 3 months, when you see how it's grown from there, And our plans with here and with this company are to only grow more and more, and not only appear here during the seminars that we've been doing this time, but also to bring our whole education program here. And at Sassoons, we believe if you can't join us in London, we would really like to come to you. So I know that the plan is in the future to actually have more education programs once the event is finished. So I think that's a really exciting thing. And I'm sure as a group, all of us would come again. I mean, you've enjoyed it here and you'd like to sort of be from that. And yourself, Danielle?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to, like Edward just said, you know, bringing our education here and working with this fabulous company with all of our amazing courses that we have, and, you know, really bring on the training and education side to Edward.
Nevskaya Berega.
I love the excitement. It feels so exciting here. Everybody feels so passionate. The passion in this room at this moment is amazing, and we can hear the winners just being announced. And I have always been incredibly passionate about what I do and about the hairdressing industry. Nevskaya Berega.
Это мега фестиваль. Фестиваль Невские берега.
Io ho conosciuto il presidente Dimitri della federazione e devo dire che mi ospita come fosse un fratello, come fosse un grande amico. Mi sento a casa mia. Nevskaya Berega Festival, number one.
Yes, good. Very good.
Развитие, конечно, просто сумасшедшее. Да, если посмотреть, какое количество участников. Где-то порядка 2000 парикмахеров съезжается на этот фестиваль.
I think this is the greatest festival I've ever seen. I've never seen a bigger competition than this. And I think you must congratulate your president for putting this on. It's fantastic. I've never seen anything like it.
The organization is very good. Everything's running on time. You have lots of competitors, most we've ever seen. And it is by far the biggest competition I've ever seen before. Very professional.
No, sanotaan nyt ainakin tänä päivänä nämä viimeiset kaksi sarjaa, jotka oli tämä Premier League ja sitten tämä, mikä se toinen on Trend Cut, niin niissä alkoi olla jo vähän enemmän kansainvälistä.
On kehittynyt. Tämä on niin valtava tapahtuma, että totta kai se vaatii organisaatiota hyvin paljon. Ja mun mielestä täällä on ruvennut toimintaa järjestelyt erittäin hyvin.
コンテストで、世界大会に出ている頃に、ロシアの方とは、一緒に戦友として戦わさせていただいたり、はい。